Ron Michael, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit work within you, that being born of water and the Spirit, you may be a faithful disciple of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, she can applaud. We light a candle from the altar today, reminding us of the light of Christ in which we who were baptized walk, and Rome now walks, always in God's care and always with Christ lighting his way. We pray that will be the journey of his life. We pray for his parents as they raise him in that direction, and for you, because you just made the commitment to help him. And by God's grace, he may be a faithful disciple of our Lord. What a sweet young guy. Your newest brother in Christ, and he wants mom and dad. God bless you.